It's a shame when somebody shows diamonds and pearls to those who don't. This goes out to the wealthy homes, and under the moonlight there's a road to a place for the struggling, where people treat you like a human being, free of racism and other things, free from money and the imagery. Why oh why, as it comes to be, that people look up to celebrities. They do nothing for you and me. They should be giving it up to the community. No, and this ain't just domestic, man. This is a worldwide problem, and still people kill for the oil, yeah. Why you ask? Well, 'cause there's demand. But stay on top, says the businessman, and let the world be left to strand. Hey, next month I'll make twice the grand. Still things they are going just as planned. But he'll spend most of it on what he sees, maybe by something he may never need. You see, now this is the mentality. Wake up, 'cause it's reality. See, now this is the mentality. A wake up call, since reality. You see, now this is the mentality. Wake up call, since reality. Yesterday I saw a man explain why he bought a seventh car today. To live the life you like, with millions of us left without a ride. Yet we look up to the stars and dream what it's like to live among elite. I see the future in a rut, with the poorest of the people in the mud. Yeah, here's a message, Mr. Businessman. The more you make, the more the gap expands. The more you give, the more the love you lend. The more you take, the more we suffer, man. And he'll spend most of it on what he sees, maybe by something he may never need. But see, now this is the mentality. Wake up, 'cause it's reality. You see, now this is the mentality. Wake up, 'cause